here we're looking at some, basically we're developing artificial intelligence algorithms to kind of create these intelligent robots that can do different things. So in this case, we're looking at a game of capture the flag. You see the blue agents are trying to get the yellow flag, the red agents are trying to get the blue flag, and we basically, the agents learn to play the game and eventually are able to beat the red team after a lot of training time. So that's the basic idea.